I have a great choreography workout for you today. That just means that we are going to move with the music. We have some great songs, and we're going to do what's called a mashup. We're going to have a warm-up, a good high cardio song, then we'll do some weights and strengthen our body a little bit before we move into kickboxing and end with drumsticks. So you're going to want to have some weights and drumsticks. If you don't have drumsticks, you can use paint stirrers or like wooden spoons or something. So I have Sarala with me. Sarala is my lovely daughter, and I can definitely say for sure that she is my favorite girl in the whole wide world. And I'm so glad that she's working out with me. She actually sometimes, especially when it's choreography, she'll join me in leading workouts. So we might do different things. You can follow whichever one of us that you want. And we are just so glad that you're working out with us. We have on some fun air shirts. We are both thankful that we are daughters of the King, and that's our message for today. We're going to share that message throughout the video. And our scripture is 1 Peter 2:9. But you are a chosen race, a holy priesthood, a holy nation. Sorry, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, a people for his own possession, that you may proclaim the excellencies of him who called you out of darkness and into his marvelous light. And I pray that you just think on that truth and that we'll come back to it a few different times. And that you really just have fun doing this workout with us. We're so glad you're here. We're going to start one of our favorite warm-up songs. So as we get started, I want you just to roll your shoulders. Take some deep breaths. Good. Kind of roll your neck.
You stumble through the days. Got your head hung low.
You're going to get warmed up here.
Like a zombie in a maze.
Good, and you can start marching a little bit.
You
now change the heel taps
and
tap your heels. Good. So glad you're doing this with us.
You can flip the switch and brighten up your darkest day. Sun is up and the colors blinding. Take the world and redefine it. Leave behind.
All right, I want you to step and reach across right here. Make sure you're breathing as you're warming up. Reach up right here.
To the sky.
Alright. Alright, I want you to see straight by this way.
The world becomes a fantasy, and you're more than you could ever be. As you're dreaming with your
wait,
eyes.
Come along with us.
And you know you can't go back again to the world that you were living in. Cause you're dreaming with your eyes wide open. So come alive.
All right, right here, do some knee pulls. So lean over to the side. Pull your knee in.
See it in your eyes.
Breathe out as you pull that
knee
in.
That you need to hide.
The other side.
Afraid to step outside. So you lock the door.
Alright, you stay there. Open up those hips. Bring your legs around. Open them up.
Oh, you'll never be
stepping cut. Don't think too much about it. Have fun in this workout. All right, turn to jumping jacks. Good, good, good. Now grapevine. Two jacks. Good job. Cardio song. If you're not warm, this one's going to get you warmed up for sure. All right. Your legs are a little bit apart. And I want you to do like a rotation turn. Good. As you do this, kind of activate that glute and your tricep. Get it in there. And breathe out. This is a good, strong cardio song. Now remember, you can make it as big or as small as you want it. Bring your game, what you think to work out with. Alright, we got some of those knee pulls that we had in that warm up. Knee. Breathe out as you pull that knee in. Good. Other side. Good. Turn again. Alright, here we go. We got the step hop steps. Step hop steps. Now, keep on parallel. And if you want an option, you can step, tap. Or you can skip, like one of us. You have options. You always have options. So step to the side and reach up. Step and jump. Step. I told you this is high cardio. If you don't want to jump and reach, step and reach. Make this workout work for you. This is your workout. Listen to your body and make your choices. Good. All right, here comes the knee pulls. Yeah, we're going to stay on the side a little longer this time. Make sure you're breathing. Good. Inside. Good job. How you feeling? This is high, high cardio. Bring your game. Get your heart rate up. Here we go. So wait. Here comes the step up step. Now remember, you can just step from side to side. That feels better for you. Challenge you to throw in a little bit of that high intensity. Right here, just get to lean over to the side. Lean over to the side, a little break. Get some good stretching. Alright, here come those knee pulls. You ready? Here we go. Good. Move your body. You're doing so good. Good. Change side. You're doing so good, move. I'm so, so glad you're here. All right, side to side. Do it however you want. Step, tap, or you can skip. Like zero. Now, finish right here with jumping jacks. Good. Good job. If you want, grab a sip of water. Grab your weights. We're going to go into working our arms. And then working our legs. Good, good, good. Take your time if you're getting water, and then get back into it. We have bicep curls. Now do these at your pace, with what weights are good for you. Don't swing your weights. Good. Working those biceps. Check out the muscle that you're working. Good. Now right here, I want you to change. Tricep. Kick back. Here at one of my favorite parts. It's so fun to see all those people walking in the background. Good. Breathe out. Remember, not swinging away. Just place them. Working the tricep behind you. Alright, bring your weights out to the front raises. Now, listen to your shoulders on this, especially depending on how heavy your weights are. You can look one at a time or both. You're doing good, good job. Alright, right here, take your weights up. Bring your tricep extension. Good. Take your inner arching back. You want to keep your heart just a little bit. Keep your elbows close together. Good. Good. Alright, right here, toes together in row. Deadlift. Those weights are above your shoestrings. Deadlift, row, deadlift. You can speed up if you want, or you can go to the pace. Make sure you're breathing. Keep the oxygen to those muscles. Good. Good. All right, turn to a squat chest. Now, listen to your body on this one. You can do press. You don't want to squat. Squat. Put them both together. Good. Breathe out. When you do the work, we're bringing up on the squat, so push up on these presses. Good. Now finish with tricep presses. Press back. Good. Good job. Finish right here. And then we have one more song, and we're going to do that same set of exercises. Good job. Kind of shake your shoulders out. Shake your shoulders out. Feeling good, Lou? Yeah. We're going to start again with bicep curls. Get a good stance. Your core is engaged. And you're just raising those curls. When I don't know what I believe. Breathe out as you raise them up.
Why does everybody leave? Show me what it's like to dream.
Good.
Hey, go. Say it with the chest
and
got me feeling stuck. Think I feel it all the time. Did I really miss my prime? I don't know. Gotta go. When I'm
up,
I don't know. Stay close. Stay close. Going away, yeah. Losing my faith, yeah. Hope I'm late. Trying to race, yeah. For my mistakes, yeah. I need to pray.
Listen to your body. Yeah. What feels good to you? Take care.
To the mail, like me. It's fine for me. When I don't know what I believe.
Good.
Why does everybody leave? Show me what it's like to dream.
All right, tricep
extensions. Take up your best song. Say it with the chest.
A little bit. Come on a little bit. Make sure your back is not arched. You have your weight overhead. Your elbows.
Show me what it's like to dream. Yay. Hey, go, you the first. Hey, say it with your chest. Hey, hell yeah, wave them high. Side to side, let them know
right
we gon' rise.
I
we
want you to stop.
Come to you the first.
Get to the chest.
I know you're my therapy. Hey, hell yeah, wave them high. Side to side, let them know
yay
we gon' rise.
Small,
we gon' shine.
Wait.
You the first for me.
Yay. Keep your weight. We have a good song. It's going to strengthen our legs right here. You ready? One of our favorite songs right here.
Why you ever chose me?
Just do squats.
It's always been a mystery.
Now remember, I'm going to go with the weight of the music. Well, then remember, you go your own pace.
Well, all the other
just do fast. Just squat this fast.
Well, all the never
listen to your body.
But it turns good out they're the ones you will
good
love for all this time.
Now we got some.
I'm just a
side, together, back. Other side, together, back.
All about
side.
Good. Save my soul. Ever since you rescued me.
Now this is one. You can definitely put the weights down. I promise.
Nobody
your legs are going to slow. See a good workout.
I'm living for the world to see.
Last
nobody
one right here.
Jesus.
Go back to the squats.
Moses has
squat.
Right. And David brought a rock to a surf fight.
This is the only song we're
going to
do for our legs. It's a tough one.
The
so that helps
the
you
of the story.
I can do it.
Everybody's got a purpose.
You're doing so good.
So when I hear that devil start talking to me, saying, who do you think you are?
Good.
I say, I'm just a nobody.
Side, together, back.
All
the reason I love this song is we're talking about if we're heirs to the throne, this is who we are. It's not about us. It's not about us being heirs. It's about that we're living for the world to see Jesus. Not us, but Jesus. And that's what it's all about. Last one right here. Stay back. If you want to drop those weights, you can.
As
I promise you're going to feel it.
Faithful member of a family.
Inside.
And if they all forget my
name, your legs should be going straight down. Me and work those legs. Good. Change sides right here. Woo! I know it hurts. Right, Bree? You feel it? Stay here. You're doing good. Inside. Woo! You got it. Think about the words of the song. It's all about him. Good. Good. Squat to the side. Side. Together. Back. So even though we're heirs, man, we love the identity of being daughters of the King, of the can't dare to the throne, but it is all about him. And we're not living for people to see us. We're living representing our royal king, representing. Now finish right here with squats.
Nobody
little pulses. Good, good. Put your weights down. I'll give you a second to get a sip of water. And then we have a couple of kickboxing songs. And then we're going to finish with drumsticks. Woo. You feel good, Lynn? All right, this is a fun kickboxing song. Listen to it. It cues you. It says, left, right, left, right, left, right. Listen to that. That's your cue. And I'm just going to box with you, okay? Here we go. Come on. Take you a good deep breath. It's going to be some high cardio kickboxing. Engage your core. Engage your core. Here it goes. Get ready to throw those punches. You can add that little hook in there. Last one. And I want you to do some hooks.
Okay.
Two on each side. Get your core engaged. You are warmed up, ladies. Bring your legs into it. Good.
Please, we ain't no heroes for selling. You bought one medic.
Now uppercut.
Okay, I get it. I know what they're thinking. We some
kumbaya
singing corny Christians.
Keep
your business, buy a ticket to a concert, pay a visit. Think it's hot. We them blues
brothers. Now fast feet right here.
From
turn to the side. Turn to the back. Turn again with me. He's fast feet. Get ready for last one. So I want you to set up, punch, punch, set up, punch, 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 set up, set up, set up, come on. Here goes your cue, throw the punches. Yeah. Good job. Uppercuts, hooks, hook. Come on, make it strong. Get the breath into your punches. Now change right here to uppercuts. Get the breath in. And get your core. Your core. Punch, triple. Yes. All right, my favorite kickboxing song. You ready, Liv? She's always ready, right? So squat, bring your knee up. Now, I love doing this with the music, but you know, you can listen to the music. You can go your own pace. Just keep moving. Keep throwing punches. Be free in the song. Now right here, punch. Song's a little bit quiet right now. A little bit slow. I promise it's gonna come up. It's gonna come loud. It's gonna come strong. Now punch down right here, two on each side. Punch. Punch. Come on, we're punching those words down when they come after us. Make it strong. You're brave. You're bruised. You are who you're meant to be. Look up. Up. Two punches going up. Don't be scared to be seen. All right, now last right here. Up, down. You can jump with me, or you can just stand and bend with Lou. Other side. Good. Now squat, kick, come on. Make it stronger. Breathe out, keep with your heel. How can you not smile to the song? Get your punches. Punch. Make it strong. Keep that squat. Come on. Keep punching. Now down. Two on each side. Good, good. Punch those words down. Punch those legs down. This is where we fight. Good job. Go up after this one. Are you marching to your drum? Not someone else's. All right, follow me. I'll follow Sarah up. Look at you, Lou. I can see you. Good job. Change sides. Woo! Woo! My legs are on fire. Feels so good, though. Keep punching. Good job. Punch down. Two on each side. You're doing good. Come on, finish this song strong. Here it comes. Let's get ready to go up. Look out. All right, finish this up. Up and down. Side. Woo! You're almost done. Finish strong. Good. Good job. Get you some water and get you some drumsticks or something that's going to work with drumsticks. This first song is a little bit slow as our heart rates are coming back down. It's a little bit slow, but I really want you to kind of think about your form, because some of these moves we'll do in other songs that are a little faster. All right? Right here, take your left knee and bring it up. Good. Slow, but make your move. Good. Slow and intentional. Good. Good job. Make sure you're breathing. Now I want you to take that leg that you're lifting up and put put it back. Down. Down. You can touch the ground. In a little lunge if you want. Or you can just be here. It's okay. Now come up into a squat or drum roll, side to side. Good job. Then get ready for the other side. Bring your leg up. Slow. Control. Intentional. Good. Be sure to meet him, right? And this song is all about forgiveness. Take me to the ears, the stars, the king. That's one of our greatest gifts, is forgiveness. All right, take that leg, get your lifting. Take it back right here. Take it down. If you're down, that leg goes straight down. Not in a single line, straight down. You do not have to be banging. Look at Sarah. You can follow her. Follow me. Listen to your body. Right here. All right. Now right here, we're going to slow for just 1 second. And I want you to go to the side. And as you go to the side, you can lean over. You don't have to touch, or you can. Good. And if you're doing side to side, be in a lateral lunge where you're sticking your booty back. Get your breath in as you come up. Last one's on the sides right here. Now pull that knee up. Now we're gonna pull on the other side right here. Good job. We don't want to use that grace. We do need it every single day. Now I want you to run back and alternate. Back and then another side. Good. Good. Sound of the symphony. So right here, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alternate. Step for me, just like sweet honey on your lips. Right, 4. Slow tumble. More bangs. Slow tumble. More bangs. Good job. All right, this one picks up the pace just a little bit. Keep your drumsticks. We are going to do some slow plyos. If you ever know what that is, right, Luke? So, have your right foot forward. And go back, back, stay on the side, stay on that side, let's go deeper into gaze, deeper into gaze, stay on the side, good job, all right, right, down, up, two, down, down, up, get your breath, two, down, down, breathe, down, now drum roll, drum roll, good, right here, two, breathe, good job, to the side, left leg, plyo, okay, plyo. So on the plyo, you're just going deeper and a little. Jump up. Keep your breath. Go down. We know that guy in the background. Keep going. That's my husband for day. We'll give him credit. Right here, two down, 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 up, take, down.
that we are a holy nation. So may we live as daughters of the King. May we proclaim the amazing love that we know of Jesus. I pray this over all of these ladies that are working out. I pray that we will know our identity found in Him and that we will proclaim Him broadly. Alright, I want you to come up slowly, open your feet. Stretch tall. Yes. Your arms, your double stretching out your back. Yes. Pull your leg up. Stretch your shoulder arm out to the side if that's helpful. Thank you so much for working out with us.